Well, YouTube, here I am, back with a brand new video. As I said last video, we might be doing the SSN in, but we're not. I'm just kidding, we are. But in a second here, I'll show you, I did a little bit of off-camera training. Not that much, I just finished the trainers off, right next to the right of Diglett Cave, where we spent a lot of last video. I'll show you right now. And it's not much, but it's a little bit. A few Pokemon went up a couple levels, but that's about it. But now we're in the SSN, well, there's a crap ton of training, actually. I mean, you don't have to battle anybody besides, like, a couple people, but there is a crap ton of training in here that you potentially could do, and we probably are going to do it to the amount of this episode. Level 18, alright, level 19, bitch. I hate the fact that Nidorina learned Tackle, or learned Scratch. She learned Scratch instead of freaking Horn Attack. Like, Horn Attack is a derivative attack, especially level like 15 or whatever level I learned it with Nidorina. So I just hate that. And now we're burned. You gotta be kidding me. That's some bullshit, man. That's some bullshit. Alright, well, let's hope he can actually finish his battle, even though he might not. Oh, she. I'm gonna say she can finish his battle. Even though I don't think she will. We need probably one more attack, and now hopefully this bonus will do too much. Come on, don't kill me. Okay. We might be in a clear, potentially. Well, for this battle. Next one, we're dead. Next one, there's no doubt in my mind, we're dead. Unless we get some, like, massive Quaker head that kills him in one hit. At least we got level 22. I'm actually trying to poison his ass. Yup. First shot. And we're dead. But at least he's poisoned. Yeah, let's just throw out Pikachu. Why not, you know? Okay, that didn't do that much, but that might do a lot. I didn't even think about that. At least he's poisoned. Mega Punch to your face. Mega Punch to your face. On to the next room, on to the next room. You pup, how dare you barge in? I'm sorry. I just want to battle you. Oh wow, male Nidovan. I realize in this game, they do not have males and females besides the Nidovan and Arena. Whatever, you know what I mean. But like Pichu, they have like a little male or female thing, that's his name, and they don't. And we missed. Well, we're probably gonna die here. Bye bye Pikachu, see you next time. You know, if you don't die. Bitch, God. Woo. And we're gonna get poisoned. Switch to edge, I'm just kidding. Well, that definitely was prepared. Very damn quick, or on her. One more should probably do it. Hopefully we don't get poisoned here. Okay, good. Wow, is that like 3 quick rates in all? That's what it surely looked like. I'm sorry. I'll leave now. You're not getting a cherry pie. No cherry pie for you. Okay, I thought we got a room here, but I don't know if we do or not. Passengers of the SS, you might be challenged by more bored ones. Shut up, nerd. Let's see if we can sleep in this person's bed and try and get a little bit of a... Nope, not this person, the one next room. I swear you have someone to heal up this, but I don't have to leave this freaking ship. Ah, you gotta move, lady. Ah, there she goes. Nope, you catch, you cannot. That is surely a disappointment. Well, let's go downstairs. Let's see what's down here. Oh, how are thou? Are thou sick? Seasick? No. No, I am not. Watch out! Versus Minky. Sweet. Level 20. It's a good attack and speed, but not that great special would be. Maybe you do want to switch, send out Minovino. Because I think the last Pokemon I bought it was 19. Wait, maybe Pikachu's 19. I'm not sure. All I know is that it's cool. It's very, very blue. Oh, thank God I failed. I hate being confused. Sweet. Freaking levels for days. Hey, matey. Let's do a log jig. I think I nailed that freaking sailor accent. Hell yeah, that was critical. I'll just send that one in, you know. Duck it. Horn attack on this bitch. It's such a great attack. Oh, don't be critical. Okay, thank God. Changing up a bit with this double kick. And we only need one. What? Blam! Look at that tongue. I am very impressive, thank you. This person looks seasick. He was clearly not seasick. Oh, this one is. Yeah, so is bitching. I think we're actually gonna get off the ship for un momento. And go up and heal. Like, oh god. Oh, wait. Wait, we haven't been in there yet. Did we skip a room? Is that like the last? Did I accidentally skip a room? I think I did. Oh, yeah, I definitely have not been in this room before. I'll check that out after we go here. Okay, now that we're done here, we're gonna work our way back to the boat. Alright, let's go in that room that we actually have not been in yet. I thought we were in every room right here, but I guess we have not been in this one. Let's take the three people to bed on here. And yes, I do love Pokemon. Number 21. Maybe it didn't do me that much. You can't poison a poison type, idiot. That should do my horn attack, oh god. Yeah, that's tearing me up. Oh, come on, one more, are you serious, man? Scratch, just, you know, change the circumstances. Change the circumstances. Whew! Thank you. Okay, so I'll grab this and be on our way. TM8. Let's see what that is. Body slam, here comes Slam! It's making a return, baby. I don't know who I want to teach. I might teach Nidorina, actually. Because there's no any attacks there. Actually, I think that is what I'm going to do. Oh, nope, Charmeleon doesn't know that much either. See what little TMs we have. We don't want Dig. Does anyone even know? Oh, Nidorina's killing Bubble Beam. That is good to know. We're actually going to teach Nidorina Bubble Beam, because that clearly makes sense. And then teach Charmeleon, here comes Slam. I think we should give it a scratch and not tackle. I was pretty much deciding between scratch and tackle though. Alright, here comes Body Slam, on for Charmeleon. Let's get rid of Growl. Here comes Slam. We have to battle her. Nope. We have to battle her though, I think. Yeah, we do. Let's try out the new move. I don't understand how a freaking normal type or poison type can run a water attack, I don't know. But I'll take it, you know? Sorry about the flashy screen shit. I didn't realize that the attack was going to do that. I wish there was some way for me to turn that off, but I'm maybe it's not sorry. We're just going to use probably that attack now. Oh no! Okay, I thought it was gonna kill me. See? Yeah, you went around the board for this. She must be talking about the D. Well, this is how we get to the captain's deck. But we're gonna do that next episode, guys. See you later.